hope everyone's having a wonderful weekend. Well, tonight I am in San Antonio, Texas at the Cowboys Dance Hall. We are here with some of my teammates to support one of our fighters. She will be making her MMA debut tonight. So I'll keep you guys posted and let you know how that goes. I'm really excited for her and I can't wait to see the end result. She's been training super, super hard, so we'll see how it goes. But just to let you guys know, I came really like dolled up because that's how Elektra rolls. And I didn't know that there was dirt in this whole entire arena.
That's me.
So I came like in high heels. See all the dirt on my heels and all the dirt. I guess it's like red dirt or something. I don't know. I prefer sand, but I guess I'll deal with it. So that's my little drama for the Saturday evening. Okay, my cyber kittens, stay tuned. I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.
Aloha, my cyber kittens. I'm back. Well, I'm leaving Cowboys Dance Hall. I'm leaving the MMA fights, and I stopped at the little corner store to pick up a little fizzy and maybe, I don't know, some nuts or something to keep me awake on the drive back home. So just wanted to give you guys an update. My teammate was very victorious today, so yay, good for her. And I'm going to leave you guys with a little clip of me riding the mechanical bull. I hope you guys enjoy my video. Bye.
Pockets off the pool. Lean forward. Lean back with a kick.
Easy.
Look at that.
I'll go. Put your hands up, girl.
On my wallet.
Big hands up.